study is all about the network plan of the Office of the Human Resource Department in the Argen Corporation.
Network is a set of devices connected by communication link.
It can be through the use of cables or
through a wireless communication.
The Office of HRD or Human Resource Department uses the Local Area Network or LAN. A LAN is formed from computers and components in a single office or building. This office is composed of 11 computers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
We use black and white thin wires. Input devices such as keyboard and mouse, and an output device, the monitor, is connected to the system unit using the black wire. The system unit is connected to the AVR. An AVR, or the automatic voltage regulators, regulates the flow of electric current for AC supply to the PC. All the computers or station are connected to the switch using the white wire, which serve as the cable used in networking. The example of this cable is the unshielded twisted pair, or UTP. Switch is one of the communication devices that is similar to a hub, except it can make intelligent routing decisions. Cable modem is also connected to the switch. Cable modem provides higher speed access to the internet than a DSL modem because it sends and receives data over your cable lines instead of a phone line. The switch is connected to the server. This server can store large amount of data. Together with the switch, connected to the server is a printer. A printer is an output device which provides hard copies of the information that has been processed by the system unit.